it's shown here. So it's the last name field, and then a comma, and first name field. So I'll show you. So when you change the type to calculation, and you click change, click OK, because we don't have any data in this field this time. And then it opens up this calculation box. And then basically we're making a little index field. So we want the last name. And then you, when you want to add anything else, you use the ampersand. So and. There's little tools over here. So you click the ampersand button. And then first name. Double click on first name. Or you want a comma in there. So you go and. And in quotation marks, comma, and then another and that's it. So you're basically bringing in the last name field with a comma, and then the first name field, and that will create the index field.
Do you want a comma and a space in the quotation marks?
Oh yeah, good point. Comma and space.
Oh, so I have to add a space.
Okay. And then does it show you
the option? That's option.
Okay.
Yeah, that's all the same, just different language.
Yeah. Does it show a calculation screen?
No. Like I choose that and then just I tap sure and then it doesn't.
So change back to text. Change back to calculation. Weird.
Yeah,
doesn't bring it up.
How about I create a new one?
Yeah.
I can do that. And then
yeah, try it again.
Create, what's the word?
Index.
Yeah. Create. Oh, that's. I should.
It's already.
That's text.
Yeah.
And then.
Yeah. It's still not coming up.
Oh, calculation. That should be this one, right?
Yeah. I don't know.
oh, here. Sorry. That's the one.
Okay. Yes.
Yes.
Oh. There you go.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Yeah. And then, yeah, it's the same thing.
Okay, thank you.
What's 5:30?